Hey, Coach Justin Chamness here, CoachJustinChamness.com. And do you wish reality were different? All right, stop. Is if you argue against reality, your work is that of a crazy person, right? If you deny reality, if you're deluded, reality doesn't care how noble your intentions are. It doesn't care how great your goals and dreams are. In fact, reality doesn't even care how hard you work. In short, it is what it is. Reality is what reality is. So it becomes imperative for us to learn to work the rules of reality's game. Denying reality will only lead to more disappointment and heartache and ultimately failure. You see, imagining great successes is not denying your current reality. You can picture and image in your mind great successes, you having attained your goals, but reality is still what reality is, and it's time to face reality. Until you face your true reality, your process will always be misguided, and your approach to things will often and maybe always be off. So I want you to ask yourself this question right now, and this is your exercise. How are you fighting against reality? And also ask yourself this question: how can I better embrace my reality and use my reality as a stepping stone, maybe a starting block for great things to come? This is up to you, and this is the real work. Although it may be hard, I know you can do it. Tomorrow we're going to talk about seeing your failures as part of this process. All right, Coach Justin Chamness is a good place for you to meet me. And I'd love to meet you. I like you. And I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye-bye.